relations with other men, his emotions, and the way he responds to fear, deprivation, and unusual conditions.
Peculiar to man himself.